well. And those 9 rebounds, really important. It allowed Sidney Johnson to play with a much smaller team. Behind the arc. Waterman leans in and banks it home. Championships, 2 of the last 3 years, 2014 to 15. That young man, Wilson, was on both sides, they're very happy about the way things have gone. Tyler himself as well. Rob, I checked myself. That was Jonathan Cassavopoulos in the game with his first 2 on the night. My son was too. Wilson with a spot up 3. Nothing but that. That against his own, and he catches it. He's got plenty of options. Best option right now is going his own number. He's only taken 2 shots here in this first half. Wide open, Walker for 3. And you can see they're playing off of that guy. Yeah, that's a pretty good idea. That guy should have my job. That is quality analysis right there. Terrific spin move by Walker. That good shot fake. Brings it back out to Turner, who penetrates. Let's see if they count the basket. That's why sometimes you get after the officials, get your team fired up. I mean, look at how Usilla. Deep 3 is good by Walker. As he said, they've got to figure out a way to get Xavier Turner involved. That's a good way to get started. It was over. Capuano after the ball fake just went and attacked. Sidibe, the Princeton offense, and this for Fairfield, what Sidney is now doing. Terrific shot by Turner. He is right. Turner just keeps coming. Off the window for 2. Sidibe is right there. Field goal attempt.
Tough.
Wayne Waterman. He's heated up here in the second half. Time. Woodman puts his head down, clears off, could clearly have been called for him. Peter misses that. We don't get the deflections numbers from the Manhattan people keep track of them themselves. A lot of teams around the country. Council knocks down the floor. Waterman, now they double and triple team him, still gets the shot. Stayed at a big gap, maybe he'd be sitting, but with the game down tight. But his assist numbers, after having a top assist in Manhattan history. Walker open, instead he goes to the lane and uses the lift hand. Again, just putting his head down.